Hi, welcome to the RV Corral website. My name's Jim Beckler. I want to take a few minutes to show you a brand new motorhome. So bear with me here. We'll walk through this. Maybe you're looking for a smaller motorhome. This could be the one. This is built on a Mercedes chassis. So it's got the Sprinter chassis, good fuel economy. Really nice motorhome to drive. Pretty smaller footprint. This is the coach you can get into, be comfortable, but not have to worry so much about where you're going to be able to go and be limited in the places you can put this motor on once you get to your campsite. So you may have questions somewhere throughout this video. I'll probably miss something that you maybe want to know about. So feel free to give me a call. It's 541-510-1017. That's my direct line. I like the fact that it does have full body paint too, and I think you'll like that because it's going to add to the resale value of your motorhome. So not only does it look nice now, it's going to look nice later down the road. So the sun, being out in the weather, can take its toll on a motorhome. You know, maybe you're fortunate, you can keep it, you've got an RV storage where it's not going to be out in the sun or whatever, but and that's great. But a lot of people don't, and so you know, you tend to have some problems with decals if it's not painted. You know, those decals will start peeling or fading or checking, or you know, you just have the kind of a, you'll lose that look, which will, you know, take away from the overall, not just the look of it, but potentially how much money you'll be able to get back out of the coach when you go to sell it. So it looks nice now, it's going to look nice later. Nice easy step getting in, a good layout. Notice the nice big patio awning. So I like the fact that it's got an LED light strip in there too. This is all electric too, by the way. So I've got lights and a power awning, which is really a big feature, I think, over here, because this whole area here is where you're going to be hanging out when you're at your campsite. Propane fill up right here, easy to get to. Got plenty of plug-ins. Got storage back in here. Nice rotocast material. Very durable, but easy to keep clean. Black tank flush is a big advantage. I can hook up pressured water to that and keep my black tank cleaned out. And then this is a hookup for your, if I can get it open. Let's just pass over that one then. So we walk around the back of the coach. This is already set up for towing, so it does have a nice hitch, 5,000 pound hitch, one piece fiberglass roof. Notice you do have your backup camera right there. Frameless windows are nice too, because not only do they look nice, but you don't have rubber seals exposed to the weather. So one less thing you'd have to worry about being affected by the weather. It does have a ladder to get up on top in case you need to do some a little cleaning or maintenance up there. Got a little sprayer hose right here. Connections for fresh water. My power plug is right here, so I got 30 amp power coming in. I've got a lot of these that just don't want to open up, so we're going to skip that one. Here's my poles for my black, for my gray and my black tank. So my hookup's right there. And then I do have a generator right in here. It's 3,600 pound or 3,600 watt LP generator. So this operates off of propane. Got enough, I guess, to keep your coach, enough power there to keep your coach going. And then when you are at a campsite where you have power, you got your short cord right here. That's the one that's going to plug in. Plug in, you got all the power you need to keep everything going. Nice big slide out on this side. There's a storage compartment here. Got another one here in the slide out. So you got a good amount of storage. And then underneath, you've got a nice big storage compartment here. Another one right here. side view cameras too, which are really nice. So not only do I have a backup monitor, but I got cameras on both sides so I can see what's going on the side of my coach when I'm going down the road or even in my campsite. Mercedes-Benz technology, really nice chassis. You'll like the way it drives. These things are pretty economical too for a motorhome. It's going to get you good fuel economy. Take a look inside. Again, have questions, call me 541-510-1017. We come in to the coach right away. I've got controls that I can access even from the outside. So my battery disconnects right here. I can shut off the battery. I don't have to worry about draining the battery when I'm storing this. It does have solar already on board. I've got electric stabilizers to put down stabilizers in the back there. So when I'm in at coach, I'm going to feel a little bit less movement. Controls here for my awning. I have lighting switches right here too for my outside. I got a little extension for my countertop. Come on in. So when this is up, additional workspace, sink cover and cover over my stovetop, so that can all use that for workspace as well. Nice deep stainless steel sink. This just flips back. You can use that as a backsplash if you want. Three burner propane stovetop. Got storage under here for probably pots and pans. Would be a good thing right there. More storage down below here also. And then a drawer down here. Check you got some cup holders and stuff for your water filter. Storage here also. And the looks like this one's got a convection microwave. Not just a microwave, but just your oven and convection in your so microwave and oven all in one. Nice two-door refrigerator, freezer and refrigerator. Separate. And that's going to operate off of either propane or electric also. Convenient center for controls, easy access to slide-out controls, lighting, water heater, water pump. I can turn on lighting here. I can check my tank levels, fire up the generator from in here. Even has an Arctic Pack feature, so if you're in cold weather, just turn that on and you're going to get direct heat to your holding tanks. Keep those from freezing up on you. So we kind of swing around more towards the front of the coach here. I've got my entertainment center already ready to go. Got a slot here for DVDs or CDs, so I can plug in a movie if I want to. This it's already ready to go. Swing the TV out, that's on a pivot. Notice you got a nice big bed up here with another partition right here, so you can just flip that over out of the way. I think this is for the front here for a shade and privacy shade. Notice if both front seats are going to spin around like this, and they do have these cushions just to make so you can sit up a little higher when you do have the seats around. Really nice driving motorhome, like I mentioned before. Everything's easy to get to. It's going to be very quiet and sure-footed, but you know, it really feels more like driving a van than it does a big motorhome. So it's, you know, for those of you who are a little concerned about driving a motorhome, you'll be pleasantly surprised. This is, a lot of people love this layout and this type of a coach. This layout is probably one of the more popular floor plans that we do have. This is called the W Model 2400W for full wall slide. Big dinette, wraparound dinette that makes into a bed also. I've got full extension drawers down below here also, so I got additional storage. This will come out, so when if I want to make that into another bed, I can. So you can make this into a sleeper. Got plug-ins over here, USB ports, 110 outlet. Got lighting right here. This little storage compartment in here. These are adjustable shelves, so you could use that. Use this for maybe a pantry, got more drawers. I've got nice four drawers over here, and then on this side you've got a little closet space. Can hang clothes up in there. Another little table that goes up in the front there, so I can set up a little table next to those two front seats as those are spun around. So you got some accessories in there. A walk-around bed with plenty of windows back here, so you got good natural light and good lighting as well. Even has little reading lamps there, lights. Another TV in the back here, so you have easy access to your heating and air conditioning controls too. Bathroom has, it's what you consider an all-in-one. Got a toilet, sink, and a shower, all-in-one compartment. Really good layout. Like I mentioned, maybe you're thinking about, you know, a nice, more of a luxury motorhome, but you just don't really want something big. You know, we're seeing a lot of people downsize, maybe that have been in the RV world for years. They got a 40-foot motorhome. They want to downsize. They're just not comfortable with that anymore, but they still want to have something to go out. This would be a good opportunity maybe for somebody that's even downsizing. But yeah, feel free to give me a call if you would. Just ask for Jim, and you can reach me at 541-510-1017. Thanks.